Dad?
Oh, hey, son.
Guys, thanks for coming.
Of course.
Any news from the vet?
It's a serious bowel blockage and most likely a new tumor.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Owen. This is what happens now.
He's getting x-rayed, and if it is cancer again, we're gonna have to make some decisions about what's best for him. But look, I wanted to tell you that I'm gonna reschedule my procedure. I mean, I'm gonna do it today.
Thank you.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of needed that little kick in the ass yesterday.
Hey, Buttercup.
He looks so much better.
He is better.
So it was a false alarm?
No, not exactly. He definitely had an obstruction, but it wasn't a tumor. He just passed to this little guy.
What is that thing?
I think it's an otter.
What about this ridiculous otter?
That is a sloth slow tea infuser, and she is adorable.
It's a sloth. Yeah, it belonged to my ex-wife. We were living together again. We've gone our separate ways now.
It's for the best. We'll always be close.
Dad.
So is Buttercup okay?
Yeah, his x-rays are all clean. He's good to go.
Thank you so much. Hey, you, we're not going to do this again. Is that right, boy?
You know you're still getting that surgery, right?
Yes, I do. But first, we are going to have a party.
Attention, attention. This is Captain Owen Strand from Austin FBE. Company 126, please evacuate your homes to help us celebrate the 6th birthday of Sean Myers. And enjoy all the ice cream you...